And welcome back to Let's Play Scooby-Doo. I will not stop until the mystery is solved. And I really need to get a Scooby snack. Man, what is down here? A rat. Okay, I need to get the coconut. Thankfully, this coconut's in infinite supply. Oh, come on. Right here. Bullseye. Anything down here? Nothing. Okay, have a... Oh, I don't want to run. Now, how about search? Man, his face looks like pixelated. Looks like someone did it in paint. And I'm gonna get up there. Phew. And I will try to not quote unquote die in this LP. Cause I know what mostly everything is. Shouldn't have done that. But what is a blow? It's probably nothing. Well, only way to look. Only one way to find out. Nothing. Man, I really need a Scooby snack. And there it is. Oh. Precision jumping puzzles. Unless I'm missing something. Oh, I really hope that's not the case. But yeah, it's glitchy game, man, by doing a jump. Huh. Fuck. This is gonna be a long night here in fun times. Sounds like that's infinite supply. There's like infinite swings. Okay, now where's my... Ooh, fuck. Fuckity fuck fuck fuckity fuck fuck. Fuckity fuck fuck fuckity fuck fuck. I better not quote unquote die here. But it's a big truck. And the sprite looks small. Oh, yay. You're a silly game. Hoop. Hoop. And hoop. Oh, lovely. Let me do a blind jump for that. Screw it. I'm going to adapt me. I'm not gonna let you fall. What are you, nuts? And no clue. There you go. And that X, we're gonna come back to it. Look, we got a cannon. But that will come in handy later. But let's ignore Fred for a mini game. And it's Lock-a-mo. And I will not end the game over this time. And they're gonna change it up soon. See? Damn it. I need to get more time. Man, I'm slow tonight. Yeah, who cares? I hate whack-a-mole. Cannonball. And that'll come in handy later. I got no clues. Can we go in here? No. And we got a rat. And, oh. Oh, woof, woof. I got a bunch of a TNT barrel. Oh yeah, it's for later on. Huh, that's Peyton. Okay, logic fail. Again. I mean, what is it in full? It's all right, I mean, what is it in full? You know what? Fuck that. Be right back. Oh, that's annoying as hell. And yes, I off screen lowered my flight noodle. I have to go back up here. Be right back off screen the game. Yeah, the game repeats at around 10. So they whack Scooby. And whack Mama. There we go. We got one extra life. 59 whacks. Cause we got a rat here, I know. Ah, that's weird. You guys saw that, right? Okay. I need to use this coconut. Yeah, I need one. Glue. Looks like paint. Can we go in? Nope. So glue, TNT bottle. Glue bottle, TNT. Matches. I got an idea. And I need to use it. Get another door. Whoa, AIDS card. I mean, AIDS in a cycle. Got him. What the? H2N. And I badly need a Scooby snack. Black blue, run into walls. Does it increase your fright meter? In a trailer. Kia. Paper. Oh, got a Scooby snack? Aww. You gotta keep us. Hey, bird. Oh, great. Crap. Oh. Man, where the heck is... be right back. I'm gonna look for that key. Oh, yeah, I found the key. I need to find that nose was right here. Oh, I almost blew it. I know where the last clue is. It's in that trailer I couldn't get into a while ago. Quick. Whew. I need to use that. And I thought I was gonna get my fright meter increased more. And there's the Asian psycho again. Get a key ready. And Fred beat us. Don't set the office, Fred. And there's a costume. It's a hat, but it's a costume. Yep, I know where they are. And they're all close by, thank goodness. First things first. Get rid of that unicycle. Get rid of this unicycle. Get rid of this rat. get rid of this rat. Get rid of this unicycle. First, give me a Scooby snack. Get rid of this unicycle. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be head on. I can't kill it. Gotta jump over it. And it's our TNT over here. That was a lovely game. Come on, rat. Thank you. And the cannonball was up here. I can't see how Shaggy picked that up. Must weigh a ton. Give me a snack. Okay, it's loaded. Now I just need to glue them. And up and out of them. Yeah, thankfully, he has increased your fight meter. And I should have killed him. It's all man Willows. It's a janitor. Told ya. Oh. Mystery 2 solved. There's a password. I'm not gonna use it. Oh, swamp next. Lovely. Hey, Fred. Fred. Look out, Fred. Yeah, put on the brakes, why don't you? Yeah, by pointing the obvious, Velma. Yeah, you got that right, Scooby. Yeah. And to the left. The swamp monster. No, that's just a swamp. Finally, a ranch. And the next level begins. And I am cutting the video here. So T to A or P. Later.